A man has been bashed and robbed in a violent home invasion. But as Amber Austin Wright reports, the 23-year-old managed to make a daring escape from his captors.
Baden Joyner was home alone, asleep in bed, when three men stormed in just after 11 last night.
One was armed with a hammer and another possibly armed with some form of knife or dagger.
Disguised by balaclavas, they smashed in through a back door and ran into the 23-year-old's room, where they bashed him, slashed his arm and demanded cash. But the victim made a gutsy escape.
He subsequently led the offenders outside under the intention of getting money from the car, from his car, and on getting outside the house, he was able to run away.
Mr. Joyner found refuge at a neighbour's house. Police found and questioned three men soon after the attack, but couldn't connect them to the crime.
The victim spent the morning recovering at home. He has visible bruises on his face and told us he's shocked by what's happened.
His parents don't believe the attack was random, but can't understand why their son was targeted.
Yeah, he's a good kid.
He never done anything wrong, really. Very popular. Got a good job.
Oh, I think he's pretty traumatised.
They desperately want the intruders off the streets.
Well, I'd like to see him caught and be punished, yeah.
And say their son didn't deserve what he got. Amber Austin Wright, 10 News.